on the beat.
Oh no, no. Tell them this boy wonder.
Hi guys, we are here behind the scenes of Available, the video shoot, yep, with the artist IOJ.
Yep.
Okay. Show Available, come with me, more capable, you will see.
That's true love, true love. Don't you just love his voice? It's amazing.
Thank you.
So, tell us about this song and the video. Tell us just how passionate are you about it?
I love my music. Available is a song, one of many songs I've written, one of many great songs that, you know, I'm about to push out.
Okay.
Available is my first single.
Oh, cool.
You know, back here in Nigeria. It's a great song. I'm chasing a girl. You see the girl, you get a bad. So I'm trying to see if she's available. I hope she's available. She's probably available, but, you know.
Well, I mean, the song is called Available. She has to be available. All right, you just
stay available.
Okay.
Let's go. One chance, no regrets. Anything that you want, we get to. One vibe, we can go buy for the best. One fly, we can go fly on a jet.
You said something about being back in Nigeria. Does that mean you've been away for a while?
Yeah, I was in school in New York.
Oh, great.
I was in university. I just finished and I moved back to, you know, pursue my dreams.
Ah, that's music. Nice. So how long were you gone for?
I was gone for 7 years. Now I'm here for a couple of months.
Just a couple of months.
I hope to be here for forever, you know, forever.
So what happens if, you know, she's available and you
she's
guys...
She's available, we go dead, yeah, you know.
Yeah, that's
available.
Great.
I'm available, you know, I'm how it goes now.
So tell us, how do you feel about this video? Do you think it's going to be the bomb?
Yeah, I think it's going to be great, you know. Capital Dreams, Clarence is a genius.
Okay.
I think I'm a genius.
Yes, you look like a genius.
I think. Thank you. So, you know, geniuses, you know, we do great things, you know, so.
Okay, I mean, like, I look forward to watching it.
Yeah, definitely.
And I also look forward to seeing this Available babe.
Definitely.
She's and I hope she's as hot and...
I hope.
As she said.
She definitely is. She's,
have you seen her?
I've read about that.
That's great. That was IOJ with the video Available. Sure. Stick around for more.
You will see, show up, Philip. Come with me. Just let me know. Just let me know. Aye. Everywhere I go, always by my side. Everywhere I go, when in Ghana, or in Tokyo, maybe let me take you on tour. We can end up in Paris, maybe get married. I will be your friend, me, I know they keep modest. Shall we?
Can you tell us who you are, you know, to Ayo?
I'm Ayo's manager. I signed my management company, Stargaze. I'm one set of Ayo's first video shoots available, shot by Clarence Peters. We're in Agbidingbi in Lagos shooting.
Okay.
This is the first location. We're moving somewhere soon.
So where's the next location?
It's around the corner, actually. It's like 3 minutes drive.
Oh, cool. Actually, question. Your name, so that everybody will know who you are.
My name is Asa Asika.
And you said this is the first single, his very first single that he's ever releasing.
Yeah.
And this is also the first video that you guys are doing.
Yes.
That's great. Can I go as far as to ask how you guys met? You know, like how it became a thing?
I and I went to primary school together, but I didn't know him in primary school. He was in the year above me. And then when I was managing the video, Ayo reached out to me saying, oh, he started doing music and he wanted to move back to Nigeria, but he was just running up university. So I was like, and so I listened to his music then. Like, I literally knew he was the next artist I was going to push, like, in December 2012. He sent me loads of music and I was like, okay, I messed with this, let's do something. So he finished uni in 2013. I went to New York in summer, signed papers, sorted out everything. He signed to a label called One Nation Records. We moved back, dropped Available, and we are here today.
Cool. One more question.
Yeah.
And this is a big one.
Yeah.
So about the song, the single, how do you feel it's the video? Do you feel it's going to... Tell us how you feel the outcome is going to be. Because why did you choose Clarence Peters to do it? And we know he's huge. We know Clarence is huge. So do you think the fact that he did it is going to also help? And
yeah, to an extent. To me, like, in every business, like, in any business, to get... How do I put this? In any business, to get results, you have to put in stuff. So, like, I feel as if, like, okay, we're really going to do this. I'm going to do it. Well, I've worked with clients on, like, 6-7 videos now. And... Literally everyone has done what was meant to do. So like, out of all the directors in Nigeria I've worked with, Clarence is the one that I know I can be like, I've worked with him before, we know how we work together, I can be like, yo, I don't like this, or Clarence can go, and it's never been a problem. So like, from day one when we said, okay, we want to shoot the video for this song, I was like, let's go with Clarence. We spoke to a few other directors and everything, and at the end of the day, I was like, guy, if we're going to do this, let's mess with Clarence, trust me.
Okay, of course, because Clarence, he does wonderful work.
Videos for loads of my other clients, and I've never had problems with, I've never had a reason to be like, I'm not going to work with this guy again, so why should I stop?
Okay. Yeah. Well, like Ayo said, Clarence is a genius. Ayo is a genius, and obviously you're a genius, because a bunch of geniuses working together.
You guys are trying, but you know about being a genius.
One more question, and this one is for the ladies. Yeah. I should probably ask Ayo that too. Are you single?
Yes.
Are you searching?
At the moment, nah.
Why not?
Beginning of this year, I have like loads of goals I'm trying to achieve, and like literally, like the only way I'd probably get into a relationship is like if the person like really understood what I'm really trying to do, and I don't think I'd find that kind of person. Right? You never know. I could say this tomorrow, and then tomorrow I can't tell you I have a girlfriend, but you never know. Like, but I'm not really like onto that kind of thing at the moment. It's more about getting Ayo and the rest of my new clients big.
Well, that's great. It's good to see a young businessman, you know, with a great mind. So it was really wonderful talking to you. Thanks for giving us your time.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You too. You're welcome. There you have it, guys. We've been here today with Ayo J, and it's been a blast. We've met with everybody, the makeup artist, the vixen, the artist's friend, and a bunch of other people. And as you know how these things go, it was busy. It was just awesome, and we had fun with it. So stick around for more. It's still One Music, and it's your girl Samera holding it down.